If we're disconnected from our spirit, if our spirit is seemingly disconnected from our material, I'm saying seemingly, since I said the disconnection is impossible, it must then be seemingly mean that we are unconscious of how we are connected. So we are presuming there is two of us, but there's really only one of us.
Thank you.